Look, this car wedged under a tractor trailer and dragged several hundred feet. Pretty scary stuff. This happened on eastbound I-80 and Secretown Road. Now, the driver of the car claims she fell asleep at the wheel and ran into the moving big rig. She was able to get herself out of the car before help arrived. And thankfully, remarkably, no major injuries reported.